What's going on, guys? Siobhan here, back with a new video, and today we're gonna be testing out the brand new D-Brand Dragon skin right here. This thing is sick. It's burning up the heat waves right now. Everyone's talking about it. So as you know, on my channel, I'm the D-Brand connoisseur. I dive deep into these things and I check it out. So as you can see, I already have it installed onto my phone right now. So the install process was very easy, as to me at least, because I really been doing this thing for a good amount of time now, so I got used to it. It took around, say, 10-15 minutes. And also, what I got with this thing, I got two different kind of skins. So I got one skin was basically just covers the glass alone, and then I also got a skin that wraps around the entire phone. Now inside the box, we get the D-Brand box. I also got a D-Brand microfiber cleaning cloth with D-Brand printing on it as well, and as usual, we get the peanut inside from D-Brand. So the first thing you guys need to do in order to install this thing perfectly is might be to check the D-Brand's YouTube page, because they have their tutorials there, but you could follow my steps as well. So basically what I did was I washed my hands first, then after that I unboxed the D-Brand box, took out the microfiber cleaning cloth, rubbed this on the phone, and then I had to get my heating set up. So what I used for my heat was a personal heater by Autumn. You could use a blow dryer, anything that produces good amount of heat to warm up the skin. So after that, guys, I took off the D-Brand skin, took it off, placed it on my phone. I lined up the speaker grills first. Now, unfortunately with my skin, it tore at the top when I was trying to align the camera. So be careful while stretching the skin, because might be the Dragon skin is kind of, it might be a little bit fragile. I'm not sure, but mine tore, unfortunately. So good thing D-Brand sent a lot. So they didn't pay me or anything, they just sent out the skins for me to check out. I was not sponsored by them, I'm not paid by them. They should pay me though, but they don't. But anyways, hit up D-Brand on Twitter, tell them to sponsor me, guys, please. I need that sponsorship real quick. But anyways, mine tore, not a big deal. I got another one. I placed it on from the speaker grills first, stretched it up to the top, aligned the camera perfectly, and made sure the sides were good. So after that, when the Apple logo was perfectly cut out, the camera cutout was perfect, I decided that I needed to heat up the sides. So what I did was turn on my personal heater. I ran the heat on the side flaps until it starts flopping down, and then I basically rub the skin on the flat surface, rubbed it, used my finger, and I brushed it down the edges real nice. And then after that, I did the same thing with the other side. Now the tricky parts was the four flap corners. So what I did was I heated up the four corners one by one, step by step. The first one, put it in front of the personal heater, it got some heat. I rubbed my finger over it and made sure that there was no stainless steel showing and that the flap was perfectly covered on all edges. After that, the install was complete, and I just did my final touches by smoothing out the edges and smoothing out the back. I tried to put it inside some cases, for example, the Spigen Ultra Hybrid case. Did not work, none at all. It was damaging the skin. The best case that I tried was the Apple silicone case, and it actually tore my Apple silicone case. So do not try to put cases on to this thing, only if it's like a very flexible case. You could try and sneak your phone into it, but it's not gonna work with the majority of the cases on the market right now. D-Brand is also bringing out a case called the D-Brand Grip. I've been hearing of this thing for months now. I still do not see it, but it will be coming soon, I assume. I already pre-ordered mine, so I'm expecting to get it first, and then I'll show you guys all that blah blah. But overall, guys, this D-Brand skin is almost like all the other D-Brand skins. It's grippy, it fits nice, and it shows off your phone with a very, very nice design, and it's also very unique as well. Downside to these skins is that it's not drop protected. I dropped my phone and it also left a dent. It nicked the skin, but a dent was on my phone as well. So do not buy these skins thinking it will protect your device. It's only protecting it from scratches and scrapes and might save it from cracking, I don't know. But overall, I love these skins, and it feels really nice in the hand. It's very grippy and it adds a really nice texture to your phone and style. So yeah, that's my review of the Red D-Brand skin. First look overview. I showed you what it looked like. I showed you what came into the box. I showed you my installation guide and some pros and cons. If you enjoyed the video, definitely drop a like down below, guys. And always love, peace, wait. Before you go, don't forget to enter the D-Brand giveaway. Comment down below what skin you'd like. I have skins for the Note 8, I have skins for the Pixel 2, I have skins for the iPhone 7, I have skins for the iPhone 7 Plus, all of that. Comment down below what skin you'd want. Get the video to 200 likes. Enter the link down below in the description to join the giveaway. And always, guys, love, peace, and 2 weeks I have class. I got to go.